The German army is attacking all along the Dutch border, violating Holland's neutrality. We expect their paratroopers to go after our heavy artillery in preparation for a large-scale assault. Protect our cannons. Without them, there's nothing to deny Jerry safe landing zones.
Ammunition! Hold still, I got you! I'm dying! Please, I need help!
you, Brigade.
Ammo!
Thank you.
fucking dying here, medic! There's that mission!
Surviving artillery should be enough to seriously hinder Jerry's landing attempts. They will have less troops to send into the assault, and that is fortunate for us. A fierce battle awaits, and we must prevail. With most of our cannons still in action, Jerry had severe difficulties landing its entire assault force. This has given us time to set up a proper defense. We shall fight the Germans sector by sector, only giving ground when all other options are exhausted.
Thank you.
dying! I need a medic! I'm fucking dying here, medic!
Soldiers.
medic! I'm fucking dying here, medic! Blood! Everywhere! Fucking help me! Ammo.
Get out of there!
medic! Help me, someone! You gotta help me! Gratis! Ammunition!
Nice surprise.
Shown our qualities against the armed might of Germany. They were unable to take Rotterdam and instead they have laid siege to the city. Ultimately, this is a battle we cannot win, and the terms of this surrender are being discussed. The suffering of the civilian population must end. Our terms for surrender were answered with German bombs. The destruction of the city center is a despicable act that will not go unpunished. We have orders to counterattack, and that is exactly what we will do, liberating Rotterdam from Jerry's presence.